and I interrupted the circuit, and I'm going to show you how that works. Plug it in, and we were trying to get him to reach out and grab the switch. You just move a hand. So we made this. This is just a crude model. He still has the real one. But he can come over here, right? And complete the... And or this one right here was designed, it had two purposes. We made a bunch of them, but these were for people with low vision. And I'm trying to find out where the tree is. Okay, let me come over here and let me just look at this and show you how this works. So you split the wire, right? And we use quite literally like MacGyver. You guys are probably not. You guys know MacGyver?
Yeah.
Okay. That was in the 80s. But you take... And if I take this, and it's just aluminum tape, bare wire, split it, what happens right here when we make contact? I am closing the circuit. And so you go in here, and in the battery, I can split it out, and it looks like, and here's an example of kind of what I find a toy. Well, this was one that we did with this rabbit. And you take, we took a piece of, this was really quick, this was aluminum, a double-sided 3M sticky tape, and you just simply place that between the battery, the very end battery, because then that circuit's interrupted, right?
Mm-hmm.
And it won't get completed until you complete it somewhere else. Okay. So then you can come out here and design whatever switch you want to whatever goal you're trying to reach with that child or individual, more likely a child. And so in the world of switches and electricity, it's so easy just to... adapt a switch that might work for that particular situation. And even if you can't, my goal here is just to make you guys aware of the possibilities in your field. You know, you can always come and find your local AT guy and have it done. Because that's not uncommon for you to have somebody come up here and say, listen, can you adapt this and make this work for this person? Because they like their favorite rabbit or Elmo, that's really popular, right? You know, so. And there's been all kinds of different switches made. You know, see how simple this is. You know, I built this just for demonstration purposes. I did it really fast. So I split the wire and just kind of put it into the screw there. So now that it completes that circuit.
Gotcha.